The left in Slovenia is a young party. It is only 6 years old. But already we are for the second time in the parliament. Currently our support is something between 10% and 15% on the national level. And we fought many battles in the last few years against austerity, against privatization. The minimum wage is much higher because of us. However, there's a lot of challenges ahead. Social challenges as well as ecological ones, such as struggle for public housing, struggle for sustainable transport, and of course struggle for an ecological transition to help Slovenia to save the planet. The system that we live in is not working. It is not working for the millions, it works only for the millionaires. It is turning country against a country, man against a man. It is destroying our planet. But to compose an alternative system, we need to build transnational solidarity. We need to stop acting like Slovenians or as Spaniards, as Germans. We need to start acting as citizens of the Europe, citizens of the world. And that is why the European left has an important role in uniting us, knowing that only united we will win. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao.